Hello children, welcome to the SST class. Today I am going to start a new topic, our helpers. In this chapter we are going to read about various helpers around us and their importance in our life. The objective of this topic is to learn about different community helpers that work to provide service to others. We need many things in our everyday life, and we can't bring all of our required things from their origin source, like newspaper from press, vegetables from farms, packed food from factories, and can't do all works ourselves, like securing our society, prescribing medicine while illness. So we need helpers to make our life easy and comfortable. Who are these helpers? These helpers are doctor. A doctor is the life-giving personality. He is a source of hope and strength. Nurse. The nurse serves the patients like mother and sister in hospitals. Teacher. A teacher is the future maker of nation. A good teacher serves his country and society by giving better education to her students. A newspaper hawker. The newspaper hawker delivers newspaper door to door before we get up early in the morning. Security guard. A security guard can guard a house, a society, an office, or a school. Policeman. Policeman controls crime in our society and provides us a peaceful and protective society to live in. Soldier. A soldier is the pride of nation. He defends the honor of his motherland. Now we will study about some of them in detail in our chapter. Chapter 10, Our Helpers. Before reading, let me tell you the exercise given on page 49. Name the following. Number 1, two subject teachers teaching in your school. Children, here you have to write the name of two teachers who teaches in your school. Number 2, common means of sending and receiving messages. Children, here you will write name of things used for sending and receiving messages. Come to the reading. There are many people who help us in different ways to make our life comfortable. Underline the word comfortable and write down the meaning. Pleasant. P-L-E-A-S-A-N-T. The most important among them are teachers, doctors, postal workers, and the police. Who are the most important people who make our life comfortable? Teachers, doctors, postal workers, and the police are the most important people who make our life comfortable. Let us see how they help us. Teacher. Teachers work in schools. All children go to school. Teachers help children learn to read, write, sing, dance, draw, paint, and play games. Children learn good habits, manners, and values from teachers. Please underline the word values and write down the meaning principles. P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E-S. Children, as you know, our teachers help us to read and write. We also learn many other things from them. They help us to learn painting, singing, and dancing. Our teachers also help us to play different games. They help us to learn various things on computer. Apart from these, they teach us good habits and manners. Teachers teach many subjects and make them interesting by using charts, models, maps and other teaching aids. Underline the word interesting and write down the meaning. Engrossing. E-N-G-R-O-S-S-I-N-G. How do teachers make subjects interesting? Teachers make subjects interesting by using different teaching aids like charts, models, maps, etc. They also make children take part in many activities. Teachers help children to become good citizens of our country. Underline the word citizens and write down the meaning. Natives. N-A-T-I-V-E-S. Natives. Children, our teachers work hard to make us good citizens. So, we should obey and respect our teachers. Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th September every year to show children's love and respect for their teachers. When do we celebrate Teachers Day? We celebrate Teachers Day on 5th September. It is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the first Vice President and second President of India. He was a great teacher who is remembered on this day by all teachers and students. Children, teachers play a vital role in shaping the life of a student. As you know, the whole world is under lockdown due to deadly virus. Even then, teachers are trying their best to provide education to you, so that you will stay connected with your studies. And I hope you have understood the discussed topic. Your homework is to read page 49, solve exercise given on the same page, and do question number 1, 2 of page 52. Thank you.